The following is a message to the nation by the Honorable Delma Thomas, Minister for Social Development, Housing and Community Empowerment, on the occasion of International Day of the Family.
Sisters and brothers, fellow Grenadians, the value of family has never been any clearer as it has been during this worldwide international pandemic. When we come to think about it, at the core of our being, if we are to build a solid and successful society, is the value of the family. For when the world changes overnight, when the challenges lay bare all of our vulnerabilities, the foundation we have to carry us through is that of the family. And I want us to think about that as we observe the International Day of the Families. As the challenges of this pandemic have forced all of us to spend a lot of time apart, it should have afforded us a rare opportunity to bond with our families. As the Minister of Social Development, Housing and Community Empowerment, I have long advocated that the way to build a secure and mature society is by putting greater emphasis on the family. All economic policy, all developmental strategy will be laid bare if we do not have the foundation of a strong family structure in the society. Let's reflect, let's remember, and let's build. The theme for this year's observance is Families Connect. Connecting with each other means communication and sharing. Connecting with each other is about building bonds of love and trust. It calls for showing care, appreciation, and concern for each other. It demands that we respect and treat each other well. We must build connections with other members of our household, as well as family members and relatives from other households. By connecting with each other, whether by physical or virtual means, we will better maintain our mental health and total well-being, thereby building safer communities. At this time, I reflect on our senior citizens in the nursing homes, persons in hospitals, and protective homes throughout Grenada, Carrickou, and PD Martinique. We want to reassure them that they are very important to us. We love and cherish every one of you and are thinking of you every day. We are also reminded of the invaluable contributions our senior citizens have made to the integration and development of our society. Parents and guardians, as you interact with each other and with your children, remember to engage for different reasons. Sometimes it will be about work, school, household chores, and discipline, but other times, and equally important, it must be about taking part in fun activities, growing together, learning from each other, valuing the personalities and talents of each other, supporting each other, and building healthy relationships. The family is a paramount in keeping each person safe, whether from COVID-19 or from poverty, violence, and abuse. I am pleased to launch the Families Connect campaign. This campaign starts today, Friday, May 15, 2020, known as International Day of Families, and will continue until May 31st. I encourage you to tune in to the media and social platforms to receive messages each day. I also invite you to share the messages that will be released by my ministry. I extend a special invitation to you to make this weekend one to pause with your children. Let this weekend be a break from work and school activities where possible. Make it one to spend time with the children of your household with a focus on fun, relaxation, strengthening bonds, and sharing traditions of your family. As the campaign progresses over the next 2 weeks, other suggestions for connecting families will be highlighted. We look forward to your participation and support. As we continue to practice physical and social distancing, we remind us all to practice family connectedness. Let our families connect to develop safer communities. I thank you.
The proceeding was a message to the nation by the Honorable Delma Thomas, Minister for Social Development, Housing and Community Empowerment, on the occasion of International Day of the Family.